Unless we've practiced well enough, it's going to be impossible for us to play well. Practice is the only means by which a team can become champions. If you practice well, you can meet the intense fire of competition.
His record from 48 through 58 was 107 wins and 8 losses. Nobody will ever come close to 107 wins and 8 losses in 11 years.
I mean, I have never seen that field covered with oranges. Matter of fact, we'd get a penalty, you know. But that was the play that won that ball game, that we won the Big 8 championship, went on to the Orange Bowl to play Tennessee. And I really think that was a game that allowed the coaches to go and recruit, you know, a lot of these great athletes sitting right over here.
I'll never forget, Ron Fletcher was another assistant coach on that group, and Ron Fletcher made a statement that has lived with me forever. He says, he looked at all these wide-eyed freshmen, and he said, guys, prepare for your opportunity.
I think what's so great about the Selman family is that, not that we're good, so great ourselves, it's the fact that we had the opportunity to be a part of something that was already good, that we will die one day, and I think as humans, we like to be said of ourselves that we are associated with someone or something. And to be associated with Oakland University is one of those good things.
And I walked through the stadium and I walked through the locker room and I could feel the ghost of the Sooners past, and I can see the ghost of the Sooners past. And I felt like, for the first time, I was back home.
And some teams can have 7-4 season. It's a great season. At the University of Oklahoma, is unacceptable.
Winning is a core value for people that play football at Oklahoma. And when something is a core value to you, and something intersects that and threatens it, you respond violently.
You know, when I first came though, you know, I knew what I had to do. You know, I came down, worked hard. You know, just, you know, bust my butt off every day, and I knew something come good out of it.
I got to give a special thanks to Coach Heupel. He was one of my heroes growing up. I dreamed about playing for Oklahoma and watching him play when I was younger. And now to call him my coach and learn from him every day and everything he does for me, I can't thank him enough. He's done so much for me in these past couple of years that it's been unreal.
All right, have some fun today, man. Cut it loose. Turn it loose today. Cut and slash. Don't worry about anything. You're the best team. Don't beat yourself. You'll win today. You're the best team.
Like I told you yesterday, man, they're scared. They're scared, and that's not their advantage.
We hope as they go out the ramp into the stadium, they will carefully read the sign above the door.